Hi, my name is Greg Sasha. I'm a director for a localization short course where you, the attendees, will receive a molecule. And from there, you develop the formulation and the process. Now, just a little bit about myself. I know that when I start or attend a short course, I like to know the people that are speaking. My background is in pharmacy. I studied at Butler University, where I earned a BS in pharmacy. Afterwards, I worked in hospital pharmacy before attending Purdue University in the Department of Industrial and Physical Pharmacy. There, I earned a PhD in industrial and physical pharmacy. But to most people, that is referred to as pharmaceutics or formulation and process development. Now, I'm lucky enough to collaborate with McCrone, Hooke College of Applied Sciences, and many other companies that will be helping with this course.